two dumbbell seated heel raise. I like to use a weight plate to elevate my feet so that I can get a maximum dorsiflex at the bottom. Take your dumbbells, put them on your knees for a little extra load, and then drive up through the big toes as you plantar flex at the top.